Hi, I'm Susan Hawkins. We're going to talk now about workstations. Now, you've seen a few workstations in previous picture slides, so this will be a slight review with a little more detail. I want to remind you that workstations are usually a student's desk. You have two types of workstations. One is independent. That's a usual workstation in my book. And you have group workstations. Now, group workstations are more familiar to most special ed teachers. Okay? Good.